Good morning, children. So welcome all of you in science class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 4 of class 2, uses of plant. Children, in previous chapter we learnt about the types of plant. Now we will learn about the uses of plant. Plants are very useful to us children. Plant provide us food, clothes, oxygen, medicine and many more things. Plant gives us many useful things. Most of the food comes from plant. Let's learn about them. Food from plant. Most of the food comes from plant. We eat different of plant, part of plant as food, such as we eat stem of plant, such as potato, sugarcane. We eat roots of plant, such as turnip, radish, carrot, etc. We eat leaves of plant, such as spinach, cabbage, etc. We eat seed of plant such as corn, gram, etc. We get cereal and pulses from plant. Cereal and pulses are called food grain. These are the dry seed which can be used as food. Some cereal are wheat and rice and some pulses are arhar, moong, rajma, etc. We get different kind of vegetables from plant, such as potato, tomato, brinjal, etc. We get different kind of fruits from plant, such as apple, mango, banana, etc. Next topic is medicine. We get different kind of medicines from plant, such as tulsi and neem. Tulsi is used to cure cough and cold, and neem is used for skin diseases. We can use amla, aloe vera, turmeric as medicine. Next is oil. We get oil from the oil seed of the plant, such as coconut, mustard, groundnut, sunflower, etc. Oil is used for making food. Oil is also used for oiling our hair. Next is wood. We get wood from the plants. Wood is used for making furniture, houses, toys, handicraft, etc. Such as scissor, tea, etc. Wood can also be used as fuel. Next is fiber. We get different kind of fiber from plant, such as cotton fiber, jute fiber. Cotton fiber is used for making cotton clothes and jute fiber is used for making jute bag, mat, rope, etc. Sugar, tea, coffee and coca. We get sugar from sugarcane. We get tea from the tea leaves of the plant. Coffee seeds are used for making coffee and coca is used for making chocolate. Next is spices. We use different part of plant as spices, such as chili, coriander, turmeric, etc. Spices enhance the flavor of food and also increase the taste of food. Next is rubber, gum and paper. We get rubber from the rubber tree. Rubber is used for making tire, tubes, erasers, etc. Gum can obtain from the kikar trees. We make paper from bamboo plant. Next is flower. Flowers such as marigold, rose are used to making garland, perfumes and cosmetic. Some flowers such as rose and jasmine are used to making perfumes and cosmetic. Plant motives. So, do you understand children how plants are useful to us? So, we do not cut trees. Avoid cutting of trees. Plant more and more trees. Plants are very useful to all living things because plant gives us oxygen for breathing. So conserve trees because this make our environment green and looks like very beautiful. That's all about this chapter, children. I hope you easily understood this chapter. So today homework is read the chapter carefully and write down 15 hard words with their meaning in your copy. Thank you.